A Russian satellite is believed to be stalking an American spy satellite by amateur satellite tracker. The Russian spacecraft Cosmos 2542, which is meant to inspect Russia's own satellites, last week used onboard thrusters to position itself closer to USA 245. A classified reconnaissance satellite operated by U.S. military agency NRO. They are now reportedly separated by only 150 to 300 kilometers. Subscribe to the channel for more news.